Roughly 1 million traffic accidents happen each year in the EU, and more than 500,000 in Japan, of which 40% occur at junctions.
Ooh, that was close. Did you know that in Japan, we are already working with the local government to reduce accidents at intersections using our advanced automotive sensor technology? Let me show you how this works.
Let's look at this example. As the red car approaches the intersection, its driver is not aware of the motorcycle because his view is being blocked by the yellow truck. This is now a dangerous situation. Panasonic has developed an intersection surveillance sensor located in the driver's vehicle as well as at road level, which can detect pedestrians, cars and motorcycles. The information from the sensor is transmitted between the road and the vehicle through a 700 MHz radar, indicating the hazard to the driver. The first real-life tests in darkness or in rainy and foggy weather have been successfully concluded at Panasonic's automotive headquarters. Panasonic is also working on enabling this system to predict danger by forecasting how drivers and pedestrians will behave.
We hope this solution will contribute to preventing road accidents and will support the automotive industry as well as municipalities. It is a huge step forward in making our mobility life safer.
Panasonic, a better life, a better world.